Karen, hey there.
Hey.
Hey, how have you been?
Oh, good. How are you?
Good.
You know, I have been feeling overwhelmed. Ever since Alex was evaluated by the school, It feels like my life has just been taken over by meetings and paperwork.
Oh, yeah. I remember that feeling. Isn't it convenient that you've had a friend who's gone through all of this before? Listen, why don't you tell me what's going on? I'll see if I can help.
Okay. Well, I just got out of a meeting to talk about Alex's needs and strengths and how the school plans to address them. Mm-hmm. And they gave me this form to sign.
Okay. This is a notice of recommended educational placement. They call it a NOREP form.
Yes, NOREP. That's what they said.
Okay. The procedural safeguards require school districts in Pennsylvania to give parents prior written notice when they plan to change a child's educational placement. That's the purpose of this form, to give you prior written notice of the service they plan to provide Alex.
I see.
Okay. It looks like they're recommending Alex remain in his regular education classroom for most of the school day, and that he works with both the occupational therapist and the learning support teacher twice a week. Is this what you and the team discussed?
Yes.
Okay, well, if you agree with these recommendations, all you need to do is sign the NOREP right here.
Okay. It seems like a pretty good plan, but I'm just not sure.
Well, you know you do have the right to disagree with the placement, right?
Oh, so if I don't like the proposal, I can reject it?
Exactly. The safeguards provide you with that right as well.
Okay. You know, I think I just need a little more time to think about it and decide what I feel. If I decide that I don't agree with the recommendation, do I still have to sign the NOREP?
You do. I know, it sounds a little confusing, but if you don't use the form to indicate that you disagree, the school has the right to follow the recommended plan.
Oh, okay, I didn't realize that. So I have to sign it whether I agree or disagree.
That's right. But remember, if you do disagree with the recommended placement, there are several different options available for resolving your disagreement.
Let me guess, the procedural safeguards has something to say about that?
You're catching on.
You know, I'm just so glad I have a friend who understands these things. It's great to have you, Maria. Thank you.